I think one of my favorite pieces to play was Trio per Uno, just because of the intensity and the fact that it opened the concert and it really set the tone for the whole concert. After we were just, us three were able to just go out on stage and, you know, put all of our energy into it, and the crowd seemed to really enjoy it.
It's crazy because things can go wrong like that, but you don't have, like, there's no stopping to get back on. You just have to keep powering through it. It is a really exciting piece, and the audience has always loved it every time we play it. That's probably why I like it the most, because it always gets a huge reaction.